That wasn't Michael Jordan out there. That was God disguised as Michael Jordan.